David Beckham looked youthful as he wore a beanie hat and tight trunks in an Instagram video shared today. He showed himself dipping into a freezing tub as he attempted to soothe his sore muscles on Sunday. Dressed in nothing but Calvin Klein boxers and a green knitted hat from Supreme, David could be seen lowering himself into the freezing water. Visibly struggling, he then calms himself by managing his breath and sat through the pain. His football friends couldn't help but tease him in the comment section. Philip Neville typed, "Looks warm that bath." While football agent David Gardner posted a series of ice-cold emojis. The star also shared a snap of the thermometer in the water reading 4 degrees as he captioned the post, "A little self-care on a frosty morning." It comes as David was mocked by his son Romeo after Arsenal's 3-2 victory against Manchester United at the Emirates on Sunday. The Gunners re-established their 5-point lead over Manchester City in the second half. The result left Mikel Arteta's side in a commanding position, as they also have a game in hand against Pep Guardiola's champions. Footballer Romeo, who is currently on loan at Brentford B, is an Arsenal fan after spending time in the club's academy and was keen to troll his dad on social media. David remains a United legend after playing 394 senior games under the great Sir Alex Ferguson. "Sleep tight, Dad," wrote Romeo on Instagram, accompanied by a post-match selfie outside of the Emirates. "Don't miss," a disgruntled David replied, "whatever." Ex-footballer David has been a Manchester United fan all of his life, born in Leytonstone, but his parents supported the Red Devils. The former England captain joined the club from Tottenham's academy in 1991, a year before he made his first team debut. David won 12 senior trophies at United, including 6 Premier League titles and the 1999 Champions League, before joining Real Madrid in 2003. His oldest son Brooklyn also spent time in Arsenal's academy before deciding not to pursue a career in football. Romeo also gave up on his dream of following in his father's footsteps after being released by the Gunners in 2015, but has revived that ambition during the last few years. The 20-year-old joined Inter Miami, his father's MLS club, 2 years ago. Romeo is yet to make a senior appearance for Miami and has been playing for their second team in the MLS Next Pro, the third tier of professional football in the US. Romeo's form persuaded Brentford's B team to sign him on a brief loan deal, but he is expected to return to Miami ahead of the new season and will be pushing for a first team debut.